two people. Let's make a deal. With all the flowers. And then let's go with an ad homie, Makita. Makita, come on down. So we have Makita, and you are?
Ivelisse.
Ivelisse, nice to meet you, Ivelisse. Pleasure. Where are you from and what do you do?
Wayne, I'm originally from Puerto Rico, but I live in Los Angeles, and I am a Latin dance instructor.
You're a Latin dance instructor?
Yes.
Would you give us a little taste of what you do? If Kat played a little... Kat, can you play a little Latin dance for us?
Yes.
Okay. So much. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much for playing with us today. And Miss Makita, welcome to you. Where are you right now? Which city?
From Memphis, Tennessee. And Wayne, me and my grandmother watching all the time. Like, I'm super excited to be here.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. Please tell grandmama that I said hey. Now we have 9 checks, ladies. 9 checks of various amounts of money. Each of you will pick a check. I picked you first, ma'am, please. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I'm going to pick number 4 because that's my favorite number.
Well, that's a good reason. So, Ivelisse has check 4, and you, Makita?
I'm going to pick 9.
Check 9. So, Makita is going with check 9. So, let's reveal the checks in order. Check 1, $1,500. Check 2. $1,100. Check 3. $2,000. Check 4. Before I show you check 4, we're going to offer you that big box right there. What do you think?
Wayne, I'm going to trust in my number.
You're going to trust in your number. So let's take a look at the big box. All right, Makita, let's take a look at these checks. On our way to check number 9. Check 5. $1,700. Check 6. $3,850. If you would have chosen that, wow. Check 7. $1,450. Check 8. $1,200. Jonathan can show you your check or he can give you this teeny tiny envelope. What do you think, Makita? Okay, you're taking the envelope. You passed on $2,200. What is inside the envelope? You've been zonked. It's a trip to Zonkville.
That's nice.
Makita, I'm sorry. Please give your grandmama my love and thank you so much for being part of the Let's Make a Deal family. Let's hear it for her. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.